You get a new roller. Do this first. Take a piece of tape on your roller, put it on your roller.